There's a way that we live where there's take and give. There's a way that we dress and pray.
There's a reason and rhyme for the simple and fine. There's something about a life that's plain.
We opened the confession in Shipshawana, Indiana, the fall of 2010. Room packed full of people, not knowing what to expect. We didn't know for sure what to expect, to be honest with you. Beverly Lewis was there, which of course made me very nervous. We had done a lot to her story. Number one, adding humor to it. There wasn't really humor in the books, but we wanted humor in the story, so that's why we brought Martha in.
I found places in the books where I could have a little bit of fun with the Mary character and with Dylan, the husband. And it's a story about Katie in Katie Lapp, who loses her fiance in a drowning accident, also discovers that she's adopted and had never been told, and there's the big secret of how that all unfolds is in the play.
And just the love between parent and child is something we all know, and some of us have great relationships with parents and some of us don't, and people in the audience identify with that, and our actors really get a great opportunity to stand in line every night and hear the audience come out and go, I was adopted, or I searched for my birth mother and didn't find her, or I found my birth father, and all kinds of great stories we hear over and over again from the people in the audiences as a result of this show and this beautiful story that Beverly Lewis put together.